Lemurs can't easily carry their young, so the mother faces an appalling dilemma. If she's separated from the others for too long, they could attack her as an outsider. She has to choose between her baby and herself. As her baby got weaker, she left for the last time. The bonds that form at birth, the emotion that lasts a lifetime, can't just disappear. If a baby dies, the emotional pain is grief.